I was driving down in Georgia round about July. The day hot enough to make the devil's high. Saw a homie sign written in red saying Ron County Watermelon Festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down. Took a two-lane road to a one-horse town. Was a party going on when I got there. Heard a welcome speech from a small-town mayor. He said, we've got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Oh, yeah. When the band started playing, the Watermelon Queen said, let me show you something that you ain't never seen. She grabbed me by the arm, said, come on, let's go. She dipped down, turned around, she do-si-do. Well, she right back on her heels, dropped down to her knees, crawled across the floor. Hey, man. Saying, this is how you do the watermelon crawl. Said, we've got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. He said, we've got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. If you river down in Georgia, round about July, if you ain't in a hurry, you ought to stop by. I can guarantee you're gonna have a ball learning how to do the watermelon crawl. He said, we've got 100 gallons sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. If you drink, don't drive, have fun, y'all! We're gonna take us a break. We'll be back shortly. Y'all kick back, drink some more beer.